Greetings, guys, I'm Zion Jones. Today I'm here to play more Little Nightmare. And last time we got over Gumbo Man, who's coughing all up in the gumbo shot. You don't do that when you're making gumbo. But he did that. Off we go. It was so nasty shot, I couldn't even have gumbo. I had to go get... Why? But why? But why? Why would I... All that work just to come back down? Why? Huh? Oh... My shot got myself a turnip shot, or is this a radish? Okay. I'm assuming that I need to You are ass ugly. Holy shit. God, what are you, brothers? You sleep in this? That's gross. You guys are gross. Ew. They have this atrocious painting of each other. I think I'm supposed to go that way, but I could also have to, I don't know. I'm gonna go this way. Could go on the bed. No! I'm dead. I'm not dead. I'm alive. Very much alive. I'm gonna assume I need to go this way. This is disgusting. Holy shit. These guys are fucking hideous. Just gonna continue breaking all their things, their belongings. I can't get up here. Oh, do I have to pull the light chain again? I'm gonna assume he did something and opened something. And I'm gonna assume I need to go through this again. I almost made a sprint for that table. I can't see him. Damn, big boy! You making some gumbo shot? We're not gonna do this bit again. Oh yeah, we are shot. Look at how his neck ripples up on his shirt. Shot, that shit is disgusting. I need a key. I need a key. I need a key. What the f- I kind of. I don't like that your beds are also twin beds. That's too f***ing tiny for men your size. Why would you make a conscious decision to get a bed half your size? He's in there.
Well.
Alright, big boy, what are you cutting up today? So big, you can't see his ankles. Of course it's not done yet, big boy. How's it go? God. Okay. I was gonna say there's not really a place to hide in here, but that's a lie. Now you see he has a perfectly good Frankenfurter right there, but he won't eat it. No, he's gonna wait until he has to eat a f***ing rat. Again. Bro, eat the Frankenfurt. Bro, you're gonna get hungry later, and I'm gonna have to wonder how the fuck am I supposed to feed you. Anyway. How? I'm gonna make some delicious chum. I'm gonna make some chum for my chum. Some chum for my chum. I suppose. Pretty accurate as to how hot dogs are made. Oh, I need to get more meat in you. I see. I was gonna say, you can't make that jump from there? Ayo, bro, don't take meat away. Okay, so I need to, like, compile Frankenfurters. Okay, well, I can't get back there. I wonder how many dolls like this is in the game. Okay. So, I need to put meat. Oh. Brilliant as my brain is, you know, this isn't even a challenge for me, really. No. You do a one. This isn't meat though, this is bread, isn't it? This is meat, this is ham. Hold on. Just. Like. This is ham, right?
The law requires that I answer.
Yes!
This is definitely ham. We're gonna say it's ham. Am I to assume that's all the meat we need? I don't want to assume that. And then have to come back up here. So I'm gonna do this one as well. Well, I can't do that one, so you know what? Oh yeah, there's also a piece of ham right here. Let's go, we got it. Okay. Oops. Let's ham it up. Let's go ham! Now back down the dumb boy there. Whee! I'm gonna assume we don't need that giant totally not human cloth. Okay, so that's 3 Frankenfurters that we can make. Maybe 4? No, just 3. Okay. That definitely isn't enough Frankenfurter for how much meat we put in there, but you know, maybe some of it gets lost in the grinder. By some of it, I mean a majority of the meat, because that is a lot of fucking meat to get lost in the grinder. Let's go! My brain is just, you know, really fat. So I'm really good at games like this, you know. I can think outside the box, inside the box, just like this, bro. All types of box thinking, you know? What do I do? Well, obviously this puzzle is no problem for a big-brained individual such as my... There's no going back. Mommy, I don't know what to do. Well, obviously you pull this lever, you dumb... You dumb thing person, you... You...
Surprise, motherfucker.
Flesh Gundam.
Why are you running?
He's gonna eat me. Alright, so this time we're gonna play it a little bit different. We're gonna... What do you want? What do you need? Bro, that cheese is out of date. There's mold on it. Don't put that in the gumbo. Oh, he stuck it in his butt. Oh. That's totally a body. You just putting it in your pocket, huh? You just put it in your pocket, huh? Well, if you don't mind me, I'll just be taking your elevator. What? What are you gonna do? Stick your fat arm in this hole? I'll bite the shit out of it. You gotta press the button to get into the room, you know. Wait, I need to get in there before close. That looks too fresh. Ew, what the fuck is that? You're not in that raw, are you? That ain't your real face. I don't believe that's your real face for a second. Bro, you've already picked a new one. Ew. I don't like how his face jiggles. Yuck. Alright.
Bad touch! Stranger danger!
Get played, ya bitch. Oh boy. Oh my god. You don't see nothing, big boy. And we crawl up in this biosh. Let's go. Can I plunge? Can I do plunging things? Alright, well, I climb up the wall, obviously, because it's riveted. Alright, what are we doing in here? Hell nah, bro, we're gonna figure out what he's doing in here first before I go anywhere upwards. He's washing dishes. Oh, they're both together. Oh how cute. Oh, how cute. I'm not really about that life. I could go up there. There might be another one. There is not. You know, that's crazy. Think about that. Actually, I can't come up from this. Yeah. A-holes. But I can come up from this one. He's the only one who can see. You don't know nothing about nothing. You're nothing but a fool. Going right, it's still going. Then stop it. Good. That's the one place you needed not to be. I can't figure out.
Hey pal, you just blowing from Stupid Town?
Well, which way did it go? Well, which way did it go? George, which way did it go?
Trying to figure out where exactly I need to go in order to get to that hook.
Greetings guys, what's up, it's Andrew from the future, and today I'm here to tell you that the latter half of this video is literally me just being an idiot. Yeah, so it took me probably 20 minutes to figure out what to actually do here, because enjoy the rest of it. I'm gonna compile it into funny moments. Drinking water today? Have you drinking the water? No, deadass, have you drinking water today? Because if you haven't drinking the water today, I'm gonna have to come beat your ass.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. Do you have time to talk about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Hey, don't run from the Lord! Where are you going? Oh, I missed!
Listen, fatso. God damn, I don't know where to go.
Hey, enough to cut me off. Sick of my cadaver. Now we want nothing.
God damn it.
I always wanted my own little bunny rabbit. I will name him George, and I will hug him and pet him and squeeze him.
All the way back here. Can I climb up these? Oh, brother, I'm gonna get upset. Oh, brother, I'm upset. Oh, brother, I'm upset. Oh, brother, I'm upset. I so thought I knew the way, and then turns out... What are you gonna do about it? Oh, yeah, just reach for it. Yeah. Ooh, look at me. Come get me, and you'll see a world of pure imagination. He's gonna turn to lover. Don't do it. Yeah, I'm right here. What of it? Oh, I'm right here, buddy. Come get this delicacy piece of meat.
Ah, you aching?
Yup.
For some bacon.
Yup.
He's a big pig.
Yup.
You can be a big pig too.
Yeah, bitch. Oh yeah, keep reaching with all your little fat muscles can do. Oh. I'm almost at an hour of recording, and I still haven't gotten past these fatsos. Fucking whine at me. That's right. Reach with all those little fat arm strength that they can do.
Oh my god.
Listen to them grunt, they're fat grunts. Alright, I'm not even entering it. We're done. I've had my fill. Hope you guys enjoyed. Can you please, person possibly in pain, I'm trying to do an outro. Bitch, I will come down there. Hope you guys enjoyed. This has been Cy Angel. And I'll see you guys next time. I